Hi, I'm Roosevelt, and thank you for joining me in taking a detailed walk around and POV test drive of this 2023 Kia Niro SX Touring, the HEV model. The LED fog lights and projector headlights not only add to the Niro's stylish look, but also enhance visibility on the road. The Niro is equipped with 18-inch alloy wheels, providing a smooth and comfortable ride. The Niro boasts a sleek and modern design with clean lines and a stylish two-tone paint job. The Niro is a stylish and efficient hybrid, always ready to hit the road. The convenient power liftgate gives you access to plenty of room for all your gear behind the second row seats. You can easily increase the rear storage by just lowering the second row seats. The Niro offers plenty of space for passengers with comfortable and roomy second row seating. Inside the Niro, you'll find a host of advanced safety features, including a forward collision avoidance assist, blind spot collision warning, and lane following assist. The Niro's passenger seat is heated and ventilated. The Niro's driver's seat is power adjustable and comes with memory, while the heated and ventilated front seats and heated steering wheel ensure comfort in any weather. The Niro is equipped with a 10.25-inch touchscreen, complete with navigation, Android Auto, and Apple CarPlay. The Harman Kardon premium audio system provides top-notch sound quality. Under the hood, the Niro is powered by a 1.6-liter four-cylinder engine and a hybrid electric motor, producing a combined 139 horsepower at 195 pound-feet of torque. The six-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission provides smooth and efficient driving. With its stylish design, efficient powertrain, and advanced safety features, the 2023 Kia Niro SX Touring, the HEV, is a great choice for anyone looking for a high-quality hybrid vehicle. Please watch the rest of the video, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. there were a couple of things that I didn't like about this Niro. One would be the excessive wind noise in the cabin, as well as the number two, the excessive road noise in the cabin. As you watch these POV drives, please pay attention to the audio